Peter Quill is our leader. The burden of your possible death falls on his shoulders.
Fully on board with Rocket's plan that I was totally paying attention to.
See? Even Captain Space Cadet don't trust your gymnastics.
Wait, what about gymnastics?
I just think we shouldn't be relying on a piece of tech you won't even be around to use.
It ain't neutrino.
Look what we've got coming.
Even you mouth
are they serious? Yes, we're going to fight. Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
I'm Groot.
Bonafide monster sellers.
Today, anyway.
What's in the box?
A monstrous abomination from Halfworld and the meanest SOB in the quadrant.
Pass.
Pass?
Rocket!
I mean...
Things puny.
It is a hell beast, the namesake of your mistress. It would be wise to reconsider.
All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Hellbeast?
It is an accurate moniker. The little beast has a hellish demeanor.
I like it.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
I would show more caution, Peter Quill. If Lady Hellbender realizes our deceit, her vengeance will be swift.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
The Monster Queen has a monster army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers? With guns?
I have never seen one of those tamed. But I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Your genius plan is run away?
Backup plan? Which we're not gonna need, but yeah. It's not like she can chase after us with her own monster mash. Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Because Quill flies like a one-eyed badoon.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chased across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Wow! Look at this place! I'm in the wrong line of work!
It is appropriately impressive for a warrior of Lady Hellbender's stature.
Someday, that's gonna be ours.
Ha! Not yours.
Come over near the cave, and say that again.
This place is cool and all, but could it fit the entire Guardians of the Galaxy fleet?
We have a fleet. Then why must we suffer aboard such a small ship?
He means... never mind.
Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy, behold.
Explain the vault.
Priceless? Vault? Screw the sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
Follow me and pay attention. You will not approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am humbled by my king's competence.
Spare me your empty attitudes.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not blame me for your fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Taratara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I said,
milady.
Release it.
We got this.
Thank you.
free here.
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of it. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord.
Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected, then.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
This for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Seknarf 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
It's about flarking time!
What is it?
It has a name, lady!
And it talks! Adorable!
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size?
Yeah, I wouldn't pet him like that again unless you want to lose a finger. He bites hard.
I admire a creature with some spirit. What would you call it?
It is a hell beast.
It doesn't look like much. If I didn't know any better, I'd think it was a woodland creature.
True, but do we mention it's one of a kind? Just look deep into those angry raccoon eyes.
I ain't a freaking raccoon!
And you'll see that there's a monster in there. Big, scary, trigger-happy monster.
And what would you like for the hell beast?
20,000 units.
$20,000.
And not a penny less?
Actually, we've already got an offer for 20,000 units. From the collector.
Floorboard, was it?
Actually, it's Star-Lord.
Quiet. I know the kind of creatures the collector seeks. If Tivan had made an offer on a hell beast, I would have heard. Since I heard nothing, it's clear you're lying.
I'm like bluffing.
Silence! The creature is worthless to me.
Worthless? You're worthless!
So 15,000 then.
I wouldn't even feed your hell beast to my pet Flurkin.
You have a pet Flurkin? And I'm the worthless one? I'll show you worthless. Ah! Ah! What are you doing? Plan B, Quill!
Guys, less talking, more escaping!
Who's the monster now?
What the fuck, Rocket?
You heard that, Jack! You aren't gonna pay 2 units for it!
So we all get to die because of your foolish ego?
Ego nothing! This is about money!
Money that we can no longer collect.
Whoa! That was lucky!
Nothing about this is lucky!
We can bicker later. We need to keep moving.
Where are my drones? I want the Guardians incinerated!
What is that?
She's cheating!
Die, floating that pod! It ain't dying, Quill! Try something else! Lar!
Act now, or we will all perish!
That thing's coming in hot. We gotta cool its jets!
We still need a way through!
Well, stop wasting time!
Everyone look for a way out!
We need to get off this thing!
That's bad. That's very bad. We need an exit!
Get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
I came here for units, and I ain't leaving without them. Yup, we're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way up.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
You wanna cut and run, or do you wanna get paid?
I want to make it out of here alive.
We don't have time to argue. Hellbender's goons are gonna be here any second.
Quill's right. Shut your traps and follow me.
Not what I'm saying. Let's just find the big elevator we came in on and get the hell out.
No wonder we're always poor. You saps don't know how to take what's yours.
Sure, it could have gone smoother. Could have gone worse, too. Remember the Arago job? We managed to shoot our way out of that one too, didn't we? And swipe that bioweapon along the way.
We got company!
About time!
Maybe these guys will lead us to the elevator!
They do not seem agreeable, Peter Quill!
Perhaps Novacorp will accept the rodent as a down payment.
Let's just worry about getting out of here.
My honor!
Don't suppose Hellbender will hire us now!
Crush your friends!
Lady Hellbender will not forgive this rebuke!
Faceless goons go flat like cartoons!
Tear their heads off, Peter Quill!
Watch it, Drax! Stick it to a brute!
The ill-tempered beast has spoiled our plans!
You can always count on you to stake the obvious, Drax!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Gamora, slice him up!
Time's up!
With pleasure!
Well, it's a little late for that, ain't it?
Lob it at him, big guy!
Leon was no match for my blades!
Oh, hey!
here! Help!
You will compensate our loss, Rodent!
Oh, he'll pay, all right! What? She's gonna hunt us to the farthest corner of the galaxy!
Not if I find her first!
Real smooth plan so far.
Hey, at least I'm pulling my weight.
There's not much weight to pull.
Joke all you want, but without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door.
I'm telling you, we can still come out on top of this thing.
We'll be lucky if we don't end up on top of a spot.
You see? Vault's right there. We smash and grab, then, like Will said, out the way we came in.
5,000 units to the Hellraiser who kills these so-called Guardians of the Galaxy!
Okay, people, let's do this. One catastrophe at a time.
Any help in the room, an app negotiator!
Too bad Rocket isn't!
Yeah! Power, Quill!
Send it their way, Drax!
Cut to pieces! Next time, try biting your tongue, Rocket!
Like you would have done any different if she had in your head!
Peace out, Hellwood!
Nice work, Peter!
This is really your plan, Rocket?
It's his spark-up is what it is!
Guys, huddle up!
Long have I craved to win a battle like this, Peter Quill. Order the others to stand down so that I may finish it alone!
No. If anyone's gonna win this alone, it'll be me and my blade.
Talking about fighting alone. We're a team. We fight better together. Because out on that field, it's all for one and one for all. And that's exactly how we win this time. Who's with me?
Wultoth's field must wait.
Great.
Make like a cab for the victory. Watch those elevators.
Lock those things are sturdy.
I will enjoy this.
Find them and kill them! I want them!
Quickly! The
murderous eye has returned.
Try to!
When When they collide, we'll blow a nice hole in the wall.
Yeah, but we'll be dead by then. Find a way out.
We're about to get minced. Do something!
This will not be an honorable death.
We should keep moving.
We are moving.
Well, we should be doing it faster.
I am Groot.
He says...
I know, I'm thinking.
Nice! Now what?
Now we come up with an amazing escape plan.
You're the one with the X-ray specs.
Nobody's perfect. Some of us served a mad titan and some went a little nuts hunting him down.
And some of us get a little touchy being called worthless.
You are not worthless, Rocket.
But he's clearly worth less to Hellbender. She says she would have bought Groot.
Groot ain't some piece of lumber you can hawk. Though I'm sure you got plenty experience trafficking life.
Watch your tongue or I'll cut it out.
Oh, I'm shaking, lady. You bring a knife to a gunfight. Groot says you can all go sit on a hot poker.
I am Groot.
Fine. You're all against me. But by the end, you'll be lining up to kiss my hairy paws.
I knew we shouldn't have sold that flarkin' rat.
Who you calling a rat?
He was clearly referring to you, am I correct?
If the shoe fits.
Joke's on you. I don't even wear shoes.
Everybody, quiet!
Come on! We'll cut them off at the vault!
Perfect.
That does not seem perfect.
It means we're headed the right way!
Just another by-the-numbers plan for the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What we should have done is sold tracks. Hellbender was practically begging to buy a knife with a big old.
My gift is not for sale. The house pest still owes us 12,000 units.
12? How'd you get 12?
It's a measurement of my growing frustration.
Well, take a deep breath, cuz we're here. One vault as promised.
And a giant locked door.
Leave that to me.
Heads up! Ambush!
Yeah! We're ambushing them!
Slow them! There's your chance, Gamora!
Any last words?
I will end you!
Well, nothing says I'm sorry like a whole lot of units.
Getting out of here!
one problem at a time!
Get ready!
Then she should have paid me more respect! Or cut him down! I can't believe we actually made it! I never had a doubt! Oh, you dropkick! You listen to this one? She's stuck on repeat!
One Hellraiser lackey dealt with!
Fifty more units, Rodent!
I like this game! Feel this!
Well, nothing says I'm sorry like a whole lot of units! Death has come! These Hellboys are really putting up a fight! I do not see how you can discern their gender. This reminds me of this current battle arena.
I'd rather be there right now.
It is acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill.
This one hurts!
I was almost
cooked
there! Thanks, Mickey! Maybe we can salvage this mission after all! The plan was sound. Rodent undermined it. Dust in another dust of tear their heads off, Peter Quill!
Okay, coast is clear. You're up, Rocket.
Make it fast.
Of course! There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't pop.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault!
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best!
Let's go to the vault!
They just keep coming!
Are you surprised? I thought you'd never ask! How long are we supposed to keep doing this?
How's it going over there, Rocket?
Thanks, Quill. How are you?
Looking for an ETA.
However long it takes, plus whatever time you waste distracting me.
What the fuck is that hell I'm made from? I am unsure, but we must make him our priority.
There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't lock.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault.
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
Let's go to the vault.
Caution! The rodent's estimates are unreliable. You'll struggle in pain!
Hang on over there, Rocket!
Oh, good. Thanks, Quill. How are you? I'm trying to freaking concentrate!
Just looking for an ETA.
However long it takes, plus whatever time you waste distracting me!
These foes have a magnificent propensity for pain!
Right? Let's just all pile on them, see how they like it!
My blades are weary!
Of course! There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't lock.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault!
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
Let's go to the vault.
Rush them, Drax! Buy some time! No mercy!
Don't blame me if he gets brave!
doing over there, Rocket? Just looking for an ETA.
However long it takes, plus whatever time you waste distracting me.
To lock this side of Xandar, I can't.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault.
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
Throw that, Drax! Unify him, Drew!
It'll be a slice! How long are we supposed to keep doing this?
As long as we can! How's it going over there, Rocket?
Oh, good. Thanks, Will. How are you?
I'm trying to freaking concentrate!
Just looking for an ETA.
However long it takes, plus whatever time you waste distracting me.
Lady Hellbender sent her strongest men to test us! This room is circular!
I can do it!
To lock this side of Xandar, I can't lock.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault.
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
Let's get to it.
Lob it at him, big guy! Just keep coming!
Then just keep firing!
We'll come dead!
How's it going over there, Rocket?
Oh, good. Thanks, Quill. How are you?
I'm trying to freaking concentrate!
Just looking for an ETA.
However long it takes, plus whatever time you waste distracting me!
What the scutch is Hellraiser busy time?
I don't know! Keep beating on him! Maybe he'll tell you!
Blades grow weary!
My patience grows weary!
Meet your maker! Another Hellraiser defeated!
Any time now, Rocket!
You just shoot and let me work!
Lady Hellbender's forces grow more persistent!
Yeah, I think the honeymoon's over!
How long are we supposed to keep doing this?
Keep your boots on, I'm working on it!
Lady H really knows how to spec for guys!
Take the breathing room, Groot!
A trick is to make your peace!
They just keep coming!
Yes, their persistence is admirable, it's frustrating! expected more from someone who served Lady Hellbender!
And pop! Eh, close enough.
Move your asses while you still got him!
Did you suck it in there, Groot?
I have!
Back door!
See? Nothing.
You!
Gamora, no killing teammates!
Says who?
It's literally in your contract!
I made no such commitment.
He's a liability, Peter.
Ha! Coming from the most wanted woman in the galaxy.
Most deadly.
Same thing. How about a thank you, Rocket?
For nearly getting us killed?
For getting us into...
the crappiest vault in the greater Magellanic Cloud? You said there'd be treasure!
A Galarian skull is priceless.
Worthless is not the same.
Guys! We need a plan!
Agreed! My arms are growing... moderately fatigued.
Dig deep, Drax. Gamora, cover him. Rocket and I will try to find something of value. Groot! Don't break anything!
It's gotta be more than just junk in this skag heap.
I am Groot.
Pretty ain't priceless. They're just lights. And they look heavy as scut.
Well, this is not nothing, but nowhere near what we owe. Here we go. Not quite enough, but we're getting there.
That's what I'm talking about. Not such a bad plan after all.
Not exactly good either.
All right, this'll cover our fine at least.
Why stop there? After all she put us through, I say we clean her out.
What she put us through?
Enough!
Peter Quill. It's grown quiet.
Quiet like peace and quiet, or like the grave sort of quiet?
Definitely the grave one.
Drax, please tell me you didn't just lock us in.
I did not do anything.
I'm almost impressed. The woodland creature has more bite than I originally perceived. Enjoy the contents of my vault, guardians. They will be the last thing.
Peter.
Shame to waste my Clintarian gas on such unworthy invader. Do try not to melt all over my Galarian skull.
We need to find a way out. Now!
It is both priceless and hard to clean.
Deep breath, people!
Anyone else feel burning? Like, all over?
Clintarian gas breaks down organic material, leaving just a pile of sludge-covered bones.
So let's bust our way out of here while we still have more to do it.
We've got to jam those vents, or the gas will keep pouring in.
Freeze the lethal gas vents, Peter Quill.
Use the peepers, Quill. I don't want to end up a stain on this broad's floor.
There's a way out behind this wall!
Allow me!
You're not getting through this with your bare hands! We need something heavy! Hey! I found some more units!
Are you seriously looking for money right now?
Groot's right! One of them lights has gotta be plenty heavy!
Don't mind if I do!
Do what?
Frozen, Quill! We gotta get out of here!
loose one of those lights?
Heads up!
Ha! Now that was priceless. What are you waiting for, Quill? Get muscles to huck that thing!
Drax, hurl it right through that wall!
With all my might!
That'll do her! Let's move, people!
I hope you know what you're doing!
That makes two of us! Is everyone okay? Gamora? Drax?
I'll live.
My epithelial layer is intact.
Rocket, Groot, where are you?
Fork.
Does anyone see a way out?
I see a bright light.
Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians of the galaxy, how many times do I have to kill you?
Stall her, Peter.
The audacity that you thought you could rob me.
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Do you know what I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing. We're trapped.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller! Feast upon them!
True monster.
Well, let's make it truly dead.
I hope it hurts.
It will not be so fearsome when it has no arms. Now is the time to strike. Carve of a new one.
Never see it coming.
What does she feed this thing?
No doubt the flesh of its enemies. Wipe them out, Rocket.
Look. Sucking up that goof!
What? Pay for that! Now, swing!
Okay, so maybe this wasn't the best plan!
I don't think Mothacore is getting paid!
This thing can do with a few less arms!
Good! Now, finish it!
Next time, you're on your own!
What would I do without you, Rocket?
Blow him up!
Rock man!
What's next, Peter?
I am trying to destroy! The Beast Hunters! Let us take the advantage! Die with honor!
Knife to meet you!
Do not cower behind your pet, Lady Hellbender!
Just focus on the thing trying to kill us!
No! Not again! Enough toying with them! End it!
All right! Crowd control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusion!
Don't have to tell me twice!
Destroy them now!
Guys, huddle up!
I know! It's like they want me to keep blowing them up. And I gotta admit, every time they go splat, it paints an awfully nice picture. There's no way we lose today, Quill!
we're in trouble? From these guys? Well, I say trouble is our middle name.
Who said we were in trouble?
When we're slicing scuts with a knife or a blade, when we're shooting fast and Groot's making shade, that's what I call trouble. Who's with me?
I feel fortunately,
we are!
Nothing!
I don't think the goo matters! It's the spikes inside!
expediting the jiggling vermin rodents! The explosive could be useful if cool!
Heads up! Time's up!
Made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Guys, hold on!
Mine, guardians of the galaxy.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Money that you forced us into stealing.
Yeah, well, what about that smash and grab on Cetopia? I didn't hear you complaining then.
Lady Hellbender is not a bank.
Yeah, that's right. Because if she was, we'd have way more loot.
Whoa, 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 whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went into the quarantine zone. I sent the door and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I know you were my dad.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
Bring her back. Bring her all back. I just have to...
Just an array.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control.